Create a scope action in under 60 seconds. Step 1. Click Add New Scope Action. Give it a name and description. Tag it with a category for easy filtering. Step 2. Define the target scope of users, groups, or computers. Step 3. Add your actions. In this example, we're setting an action to uninstall Internet Explorer. You can add conditions here also. Choose to run the action immediately, schedule it to automatically run, or save it to run later. It's as simple as that.